joined by Dan Neville, coach of the BVI national team. Dan, that was a great game of football, to be fair. The BVI played really well in the first half and maybe got undone a little bit by the better team in the final result, but you must be really pleased.
Yeah, I think it's bittersweet, to be honest. I'm delighted with the effort levels of all the players, the energy, the enthusiasm, the fearlessness that we promised. I think they delivered. I think we're disappointed with the goals, and I think we're disappointed that we didn't have a greater impact at the other end because we created a few chances. But I think on the whole, the fact that we sat here, stood here, talking about actually the result against a team like Guatemala actually shows where we are, and that's a really big benchmark for us. We have another game Tuesday, and we need to go again with the same effort.
At this level, obviously, half chances need to be grabbed. A little disappointing in the first half because there was probably two one-on-ones that could have gone better for the BVI in terms of finding the back of the net.
Yeah, I just spoke to them in there actually, and their energy and effort levels are exactly where we need them to be. Their enthusiasm levels are where they need them to be, but now we just have to manage moments. So when we hit them on the counter, which we set up to do, and we had two or three in the first half, those chances have got to go in, because eventually something happens at the other end and they will take their chances.
And give Guatemala their due, they did create some chances, and they found Philip Graham in fantastic form, making three or four great saves.
Yeah, I think JJ was absolutely brilliant tonight. Probably a bit disappointed with the first goal, and I think it's probably easy for a young goalkeeper to dwell on that, but his reaction was absolutely superb, and he's really stepped up for us tonight, and he's just got a standing ovation in there, so we're delighted with him.
Overall, very positive result then?
Massively positive performance. The result is a little bit difficult to scoreline's probably difficult to take. I don't doubt really that over the 90 their coach is probably going to be thinking they did enough, and they did, but I felt the scoreline was probably a little bit closer than it was. But as I say earlier, you know, in the press conference, we're work in progress, and I still think we're ahead of the plan. We finished with 4 18-year-olds and 1 16-year-old on the pitch, and our performance levels didn't drop. We still created chances, and we still limited them, although they had a lot of territory.
And eventually, obviously, St Vincent is next. They might be a little bit worried, having seen the way the team played tonight.
Yeah, I hope so. You know, there's a manner to get beat, there's a manner to win. I think, you know, we watched them against Curacao. I think they watched us tonight, and though the result didn't go our way, then perhaps they'll take us a bit more seriously.